There's a place called Kentucky where all good things come.